To my mind, love is the most powerful reason for action in this world. Love brings out the positive in relationships between people. Our Creator has shown us many examples of what love should be. I'd like to take you on a journey through the Holy Land in search of love. In Israel, we meet new friends and find out more about the love God has shown towards us as His creations on earth. Bethlehem, the town where Christ was born. The Basilica of Nativity is a church built on the place of birth. Jerusalem, the holy city. The old city is recognized by the wall around the city, as well as the eight gates. Capernaum, the town of Jesus, is a difficult venue to fill. This man actually chased the production team off the premises after permission was granted. A visit to the Lake of Galilee will emphasize that it is no secret what God can do. The Dead Sea is next to the desert, where Christ was tempted by the devil, but the power of God resisted the temptation. It was quite an experience for me to ride on the back of a camel. When visiting Masada, one cannot help but feel that it was worthwhile to fight for love. At a high temperature of 42 degrees, filming was very difficult. Anything for a glass of cold water.
Nazareth, here where the angel told a humble virgin that she would give birth to the Messiah. He would be the morning star, the sun that would triumph over darkness.
When darkness was my only destiny, the ship I sailed was really nowhere bound. From the dark was you came to me. You brought the light, and then I heard the sound. The voices in my heart that sing of joy that only loving you can bring. Yesterday, it seemed so far away. The waves upon my stormy sea have gone. Peace of love is what you brought to me. And now all around the only sound will be the voices in my heart that sing of joy that only loving you. voices in my heart that sing of joy that only loving you can bring. The light of your love I found, bright shining all around, there for the world to see. Love is my destiny, up in the clear blue sky, swallows and seagulls fly, shining so bright for me. Love is my destiny.
Bethlehem, house of bread, where the bread of life came into this world. Today the supposed spot is marked with a rich altar over a golden star.
Silent night, holy night, all is bright, proud young virgin, mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sweet.
It was in this synagogue that Simon Peter, the fisherman, heard Jesus teach with divine wisdom. In Jesus he found a friend that he could trust with his life.
All I want to do is glorify his name.
I have found a precious friend, and Jesus is his name. He's the one the Bible tells us heals the blind, the sick and lame. And since I found this friend, I have never been the same. And all I want to do is glorify his name. Many times when I'm in trouble, I call upon his name. He's never been too busy, he just listens again. Then he sends his loving waters to flow from deep within, making it easy to forgive how troubled I have been.
All I want to do
He listens patiently to every word I have to say. He'll never, no, never just send me away. 'Cause he is my best friend and will be until the end. I have found a precious friend, and Jesus is his name. He's the one the Bible tells us heals the blind, the sick and lame. And since I found this friend, I have never been the same. And all I want to do is glorify his name. Yes, he is my best friend and will be
The Sea of Galilee represents life, sweet blue water full of fish. In the same area of this modern holiday resort, much of the public ministry and many of the miracles of Jesus took place.
It is no secret what God can do.
The chimes of time ring out the news, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, I have news for you. It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for brothers, he'll do for you. What God can do. There is no night, for in his light you'll never walk alone. You'll always feel at home wherever you may roam. There is no power can conquer you while God is on your side. Take him at his promise. Don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for brothers, he'll do for you.
As the Sea of Galilee represents life, the Dead Sea, true to its name, portrays death. And so does the barren wilderness surrounding it. Not far from the Dead Sea, on the outskirts of Jerusalem, was the hill called Calvary. Jesus' body was taken from the cross, washed, and put in a grave.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art! Then sings my soul.
Consider all the things thou hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder. Thy power throughout the universe display.
Then sings my soul, my Savior.
Jerusalem, town of the cross, town of the weeping wall, by far the most famous city of the ancient Orient. Its atmosphere and friendly people offer so much for a visitor to experience. Jerusalem has been the objective of millions of pilgrims, drawing them with a magnetic attraction.
Last night I lay sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem, beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up your gates and sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King.
Last night I lay sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem, beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and heaven as they sang. I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up your gates and sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King.
And all at once the scene was changed, new earth that seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on its street, the gates were open wide, that all the world might enter, and no one was denied. No need for moon or stars by night, no sun to shine by day. It was a new Jerusalem that would not pass away. It was a new Jerusalem that would not pass away.
If I'm the eagle and God's the wind, who can stop the flight?
You are the power in my life. You're the starlight in the night. You're the reason for my flight. The dawning of my day, you're the light upon my way. I am the eagle, you're the wind. Only you know what love can be. You alone give that feeling to me.
the base of Masada, one gets the feeling of what it took to survive and fight for love some 2,000 years ago. Here, Herod, in his pursuit for power, used 10,000 slaves under heavy oppression to build a ramp. It took them 3 years to reach the top of the cliff face. When they eventually broke through the main wall of Masada, they found that 1,000 Jews had committed suicide rather than submit to the yoke of slavery. Jesus came to deliver us from bondage. We can now fight the good fight of faith.
When I see the world come down on my shoulders, that I'm in too deep, and I feel that somehow I'm not winning, that the mountain is too steep. Then I reach for the hand that will guide me on the wings of a dove, and we'll make it through the darkness together in the name of
Let us enjoy a few happy moments with the friendly Israelis.
Hava, Nagila, Hava, Nagila, Hava, Nagila, Benusmecha. Hava, Nagila hava, Nagila hava,
να γυλαβαίνεις μεχά. Αβάνερ, ανανά, αβάνερ, ανανά, αβάνερ, ανενά, μπαίνεις μεχά. Αβάνερ, ανανά, αβάνερ, ανανά, αβάνερ, ανενά, μπαίνεις μεχά.
Journey through the Holy Land, one realizes that it is not only history that is important, but the future. Jesus Christ came to give us grace for the past, strength for today, and hope for tomorrow.